Hello, SDMA, I'm Connor.
And I'm Tanner, and we have the news for your Wednesday.
Hey, Scholastic Art Award winners. We are going on a field trip to check out the Scholastic Art Exhibition and see the Minneapolis Art Museum. The field trip will be on Thursday, February 23rd. You should receive a permission slip from your homeroom teacher. If you need an extra, you can see Mr. Osman or Ms. Hawker in the art pod.
For any students interested and enrolled for the spring esports season, there will be a parent player informational meeting tonight. The meeting will be held in the high school media center from 5:30 to 6:30 and will cover everything you will need to know to prepare for the upcoming season. You do not need to be signed up to attend the meeting, so anyone who is interested in playing Smash Bros., Valorant, Minecraft, Fortnite, Rocket League, or League of Legends at an organized and competitive level should consider showing up. See Mr. Osowski in the broadcast studio with questions.
The speech team is still in need of volunteers to help with their home tournament this Saturday. Various time slots between 7:30 a.m. and 1 p.m. are available. Need community service, see Ms. Vanderheiden in room 3386 to sign up.
Attention to anyone interested in track and field. Please scan the QR code on the screen to start receiving text messages. You may also go to the Girls Varsity Track and Field website on sdmanights.com to find this information. The team apparel is now open and closes on Monday, February 13th. Get your apparel ordered now.
Please do not leave your Chromebook unattended. It should not be left on top of your locker, in a classroom overnight, or in the hallways. Please keep it in a locked locker if you do not need it during the day. All missing Chromebooks should be reported to the media center.
FCA will be playing broomball on Monday night at Dewey's house at 7 p.m. Anyone is welcome to join. See Mr. Dewey for directions or details.
There are new job opportunities posted on the employment board in the guidance office hallway. The Eddie Bauer store at the Outlet Mall is looking for team members. Employees get a 50% off discount off all their clothing. The Tech Academy is looking for summer camp rec assistant. If you are skilled in technology, this is a great opportunity. See the employment board for more information on both of these job openings. And that's it for us on your Wednesday.
Have a great day, STMA.